Last night, while you guys were sleeping, me and Daddy got really hungry and we ate all your Halloween candy. We're sorry. Blake, we're sorry. It's not okay. Well, we were just really hungry. Zach forgives us. Well, we were really hungry. There was nothing to eat. Why didn't we just eat a little bit? Because we were really hungry.
Well, you could just make a sandwich.
But we were really hungry for candy.
Hello? You're supposed to have good foods and fed sweets.
Oh. But we were just so hungry. It's all gone.
Good day.
Zach, what do you think?
I think it's okay.
Blake?
Good day. He still doesn't care.
Zach, are you listening? It's a prank. I'm just kidding.
Come on, Mr. Candy.
I'll find it. Jimmy Kimmel told me to prank you guys.
Nice prank, Jimmy.
What do you say, Blake?
No point, Jimmy. Get me.
Okay. Even though there's still candy? You're still mad?
I'm getting a bunch of candy.
I'm gonna get it in a second.
Well, where did you put them?
It's just hiding. Did you care?
No, and I pranked on you from flying.
That was a prank? You crying? Okay. Say bye to Jimmy Kimmel.